Find that power core, Chief.
I open the portal to this hallowed place, this shelter from Halo's fire, in the hopes that more of our Covenant will follow. Alas, save for a rabble of heretics and demon allies, we are all made of nothing. Thus, we must never join.
Spire, Chief.
Hey, what gives?
It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Ah! Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
You got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
What was that?
Slothful runts. Kill them as they sleep.
Chief, tap them out!
Work.
The cartographer. Come, it awaits your approval.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18 light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation. But it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the meddler will destroy it all.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle button. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
The Pack will feast on you!